Win.
Fly.
Get married.
Eborn.
The High Street.
Wild. Africa.
Sing.
Steal.
Tomorrow.
Animal. Shine.
Celebrate.
Shut. Environment.
Language.
Ring. Mean. Bank holiday. Liver. Thing.
Forehead.
Be tired.
Telegram. Famous. Fashionable. Large.
Tongue.
Monument.
Fax.
Antarctica. Swim.
Wrist.
Brain. World.
Mobile phone.
Brother-in-law. Lung.
Documentary. Further. Postcard. Stamp.
Chin. Liver. Thing. Skull. Be tired.
Telegram. Famous. Fashionable. Large.
Tongue.
Monument.
Fax.
Antarctica. Swim.
Wrist.
Brain. World.
Mobile phone. Tender.
Postcard.
Chin. Lung.
Lung.
Stamp. Documentary. Further.
I'm having a walk in the park now.
I'm reading a very nice book this week. She is studying languages this year. They are talking about cinema.
We are swimming.
I'm learning to drive this month. It's Tuesday today. Sue always goes to school on Tuesday, but today she isn't going because it's a bank holiday.
I always have lunch at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, but today I'm having lunch at 1:30 because I'm going to the cinema later. George lives in Liverpool, but this month he is living in Rome because he wants to learn Italian. We always work in London, but this month we are working in Africa because we are studying wild animals in their environment. I'm travelling to Dublin this weekend. I'm meeting Peter at 5 on High Street.
They are flying to London next week.
I'm going to the cinema with my boyfriend this evening.
We are visiting Uncle Tom this weekend.
My friends are celebrating my birthday tomorrow night. I'm having tea with my sister in the afternoon.
Mean. Hey.
Put.
Ring. Shine.
Shut. Sing.
Steal.
Tell.
Win.
Win.
Get married.
Be born.
Nine AM. You're seeing Mr. Goody from Africa to talk about how to care for the zoo animals during the celebration. Ten AM. You and Mr. Goody are visiting the shipping department to send the food for the animals to High Street tomorrow. 11 AM. Mr. Thomas and Miss Long are coming to talk with you about the fly problems the wild animals are having. Mr. Thomas is staying to have lunch with you, but is leaving early because the baby monkey is about to be born. Miss Long is getting married tonight, so she will not be there, but she wants you to keep her ring safe for her. 12 PM. You and Mr. Thomas are eating lunch at Sing Sing Restaurant. 1 PM. You are going to shine Miss Long's ring, then shut it up in the safe so no one will steal it before her wedding tonight. Are your dress clothes ready for tonight? 2 PM. You're resting for 1 hour. 3 PM. You're meeting Mr. Goody at the zoo to make sure there is a safe environment for the celebration. Mr. Goody is bringing the man who is singing the opening song. 5 PM. You're taking the ring from the safe, picking up your wife, and going to Ms. Long's wedding.
I'm reading a very nice book this week. She is studying languages this year. They are talking about cinema.
I'm learning to drive this month.
I'm travelling to Dublin this weekend.
They're flying to London next week. I am always happy.
Ruth usually goes to school by car.
The sun.
It's a big table.